The summer meal program in Kentucky is getting underway, meaning free breakfast and lunch for children in need. Daviess and Hopkins counties have announced their meal sites and drop-off locations for the free meals this summer. In Daviess County, the program runs until August 5th. In Hopkins County, the site will be open until July 28th. The YMCA Snack Shack will stay open until August 4th. Now you can find dates, times, and locations right now on our website at tristatehomepage.com.